your official title now is driver, not reserve driver.
Yeah.
Who was the first person you then told?
I probably told my mum first and my dad. So yeah, I think they've been very supportive of me in the past, and to inform them first was kind of the logical thing to do for me.
Does it add to the pressure, the fact that you are not just going to have to prove yourself your first season in Formula One, but the fact that you're driving against Fernando in the same car?
Fernando, Lewis, these are the kinds of people who, in essence, have the license to be more authentic and a little bit more edgy in the way they communicate with the rest of the world.
What's your relationship?